everybody, and welcome to a special spooky edition of Let's Play Roulette. I'm Johniarty, and with me as always is the fabulous Mr. Fox.
I was wondering why this game wasn't delayed to October.
Because everyone needs to kick off the new year with horror that isn't happening in a political sphere.
I guess.
So this is Resident Evil 7, which just came out today. And depending on when I post this, the 24th of January. And I have been dying to play this game ever since I played the demo and couldn't finish it because I got too scared.
Too spooked. So in preparation for this, I have turned off all the lights.
Yeah, we're sitting in the dark.
The only lights to be had are from the computer monitor, which I am going to...
You can just turn the all the way
turn
down.
Turn the brightness down.
Good
on.
Lord.
And now all we have, the only light to see by, is Resident Evil 7. So I am not a big fan of Resident Evil. To date, I have not particularly enjoyed the Resident Evil series. But I did look at the demo of this one a little bit. And was like, wow, this looks like a Silent Hill game.
It does. And so, that's why I was super excited. We'll see how it progresses.
So I'm like really into seeing this because I want Capcom to have swooped in and stolen the Silent Hill market from Konami's dumbasses since they axed Kojima and Del Toro's
Silent Hills.
And Junji Ito. They had Junji Ito.
I love Junji Ito.
Designing the monsters. What on earth were they thinking?
Anyway, I am a weenus. I am very easily scared.
Hey, you're such a weenie.
I'm going to play on easy. What?
Go ahead.
Okay. Because I'm a weenus.
Because you're a weenus?
Yeah, I spook easily.
You spook easily.
Like I said in the demo, I got to the basement and the shambling horrible meat monster came up.
No, it's good. I am all on board for you doing this on easy because that means... Oh, hello.
I just wanted
Whoa.
To send a quick hello.
You look like a real person.
Right?
Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Oh, shoot. Where's the remote?
I don't know. You had it.
Oh, no. That's got to come down.
That's
we left
true.
The TV up for some idiot reason.
Oop.
What did I do with it?
I don't know.
Oh, no. It's dark.
Oh, no.
It's dark.
We've lost it.
I'm yelling over the thing.
Thank you, laptop girlfriend. I hope you're having fun.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he is covered in blood. Oh no, Ethan! Oh no!
I'll be back. I gotta find that goddamn remote.
Okay.
Ethan.
Oh no!
Fucking
laptop girlfriend!
You were right.
Batting fucking
zero today.
I did lie to you.
I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this.
Yes.
Stay away.
What? So don't turn it all the way off. I have to be able to hear it.
Oh, that's right. We probably should have set you up with your headphones.
That's okay. They're downstairs. I meant to bring them.
Okay, with our new mic setup, I don't know how much we would have picked up of that anyway, but I'm going to err on the side of caution.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Hooray! Driving through the swamp.
You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah.
No, I'm good. It's Mia.
It's Mia.
The KKK took my baby
dead.
Away.
She's alive. She's
she
back.
Took her away from me.
I don't know.
She's back somehow. Oh, no.
I don't know how.
Meanwhile, in
but
the opening
back.
To... crap, I can't remember it
Maybe
now, and I hate
prank.
It so much.
Well, this game
the
is already...
The Newly Deads. There we go.
This reminds me less of the Newly Deads and more of Manos, the Hands of Fate.
Fair enough.
The
it's been
3 driving.
Years. Oh, so this guy's girlfriend was dead, and then she sent him a video. Wow. Paneling in a car. When did this come out?
Like,
I know. I mean, like,
last year in Europe.
No. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
I mean, it's kilometers.
Is it? Oh, my eyesight's really bad. I can't even see that. Out of the car.
Though he is on the right side of the car.
Yeah.
That's like the American side of the car.
Yeah.
Not the right side. The American
this
side.
Is the place.
Hooray, I got a trophy for getting out of my car. Woo! Oh, I can't jump. Damn it. I like jumping.
She's alive!
Mosquitoes? No! I don't... This is the worst swamp
simulator.
Were those
mosquitoes?
Yeah.
They look like just flies.
No. Well, check your objective.
I don't know. Maybe they were mosquitoes.
Mia.
Anyways, what I was trying to say is this game has already got, you know, it has already got points with me because it made me think of the Ramones. God. And anything that makes me think of the Ramones
is
probably
not the house
got some brownie points.
This is not the house I trained in. This is a nice house. Probably a plantation, though. I am in a swamp. Okay.
Well, that means it could be a house in Indiana.
Fair enough. Okay, so the gate is locked.
I mean, this kind of looks like my brother's house.
Okay. Yeah, your brother has a really nice house, though.
He does. It's because he bought a complete piece of crap and he rebuilt it with his own hands.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, so I don't have...
Also because he got a huge settlement from a bread truck smacking him off of his motorcycle.
Yeah.
And he probably would prefer that not to have happened.
Probably. Okay, so I'm on a rail. I can't get this chain open.
Climb the fence.
It won't let me.
You're just not trying hard enough.
Let me up!
Maybe you need to...
Do I have
to...
an inventory? No. Haha! What's that? An email. How do I have an email in my inventory? Did
I
print
know.
It
Maybe
out?
I don't know. You got your phone out.
Oh, duh. Here we go.
You dingus.
Hello.
Hello.
I want to come into your spooky mansion. Well, that did nothing. Okay. It's got to be something. Something laying around, maybe. It's a rail. I can't go too far. Oh, here we go. I found it.
I was going to say, maybe there's a branch.
There was a branching trail. Oh, my God. This reminds me so much of Blair Witch 2016. Except,
oh, I still haven't seen that.
Oh, my God. We should watch it later tonight. It's really
good. I know
good.
The horror guru was raving about it. That's the branch you came from. That's your car.
Damn it. Well, maybe there's something in my car. You don't know. I'm going to go check
the car. I don't know.
Trunk.
Maybe there's something in your old-ass Mustang. I think that's a Mustang from
the '60s,
by the way.
Cruel fate.
That could be why it has paneling.
Probably.
I think that's a Mustang. I don't know. I'm terrible with cars.
Okay, so I come up here, and there's Spooky Mansion.
Maybe you can branch off to the left.
I will try.
Because there is a path there.
Ah, I didn't see that before. Oh, snap.
It probably would be better if we could be closer to the TV for this, but
we can't. This is a tiny, tiny room. Wow, reporting equipment. Oh, I remember that. Oh, they won't let me climb on their van. Can I open the door?
Oh man, look at that camera stand.
Right? It's nice.
Oh, I'm so jealous. Sewer Gators. Episode 17. Oh my God.
Join us.
Hold on, turn it around.
Yeah.
Okay.
Speaking to a Louisiana ghost house.
Is this a Marble Hornets rip?
I don't know. So they're ghost hunters with kick-ass camera stands. And power.
Sorry,
goes over
I have
here
a.
And is cut.
I have a chronic cough that will not go away.
Dude, no! I don't want to accept her anything! Thank you! Oh,
maybe her gift
crap.
Is the entry.
Maybe her gift is eating my brains.
Maybe you're rude.
Look, I don't trust creepy old ladies living in swamps. That's like the first rule of adventuring.
This is what led to the problems with Zecora.
That's
so
fair. That's very
you
fair.
Are a pony
you're
racist.
Right, and I am sorry. Oh, there's
some
person.
Kind of guy.
I don't think he's friendly, but I'm
just maybe he doesn't like pony racists, in which case he's going to probably come beat you up.
Wow, he was right here.
There's a path.
I know,
right.
But he looked closer. What's down here?
A
nothing.
Swamp.
Can't go into the swamp.
Can't or won't?
Can't. There's a rail.
The correct answer is either.
Oh my God, speaking of, I shared a video today. It's Arch Vader. Where
Arch Vader?
They just have Darth Vader, but it's Archer. Archer lines spoken by Archer. Whoa!
What do we have here?
A cow shrine of many cows. That's cool as shit.
That is pretty cool. Look at all those haunches.
And the saw blades and the skull.
Oh, that looks like one of those Roman thingies.
And there's part of a cow they didn't
use. Some, like, leftover cow.
Yeah, just some leftover cow. And weird. It's got fungus growing on it. Goddamn. Okay. Here I go.
Again. On your own.
Oh, my God. I am on my own in the middle of a swamp. Oh, I can run, though. I forgot. I figured out that. It's the right stick, which is good. That's what it is in a lot of games that I play.
Look at all those dead crows.
What? Dead crows?
Yeah, you didn't see them? Turn around. Right
oh
there.
Oh my God, they are! Look at them. Ooh. Okay. So far, so good.
They're just hanging out.
Oh Lord.
Being dead. Taking care of their crow biz.
Here I go. Oh, now that's the house. I remember.
Here I go, killing again. Here you go, getting killed. Handbag.
That's her purse.
That is her purse. She's from Tejas.
Tejas. I'm not done looking at that.
You got a
trophy.
You got a trophy for taking on me.
Oh, Jesus. This place is burned out. Hey, everybody. It's my house.
Holy crap. This looks like the Camby house.
Oh, my God. It does.
It totally looks like the Camby house. Okay. So there was a house of local legend that was believed to be extraordinarily haunted. There were a couple murders that happened there, supposedly. And the place was a popular, it was popular for teenagers and young folk to go in there and either explore for ghosts and do stupid seances
or do other stupid kids
go
stuff.
Do drugs and
make out and yeah. whatever.
And a few years ago, some kids,
supposedly
some kids accidentally
we think it was the airport.
Set the place on fire. It was the problem is that this particular house was a registered historic site. And it was on property that had been purchased by the airport. So because it was in a flight path, they couldn't open it for a lot of different things.
Sorry.
Things are happening.
Oh, it's just... Okay.
That's cool. You got a flashlight.
Okay. But it burned down.
What? Oh, yeah. Something happened. I actually think that the somebody from the airport went and set it on fire because they weren't allowed to demolish it. Like, because it was a historic site. They had to preserve it. This is
the house from the demo.
Also, yeah, you guys were right. This is really, it's what I'm looking for. Like, right away, this gives you the impression of, PT.
Yeah. God. But he took me to the Camby house once, and let me tell you, it felt haunted. Like, you stepped out of the car, and you fucking knew.
It had this really, really heavy atmosphere.
Oppressive.
So I don't know if that's anything. You know, I don't really believe in ghosts or anything.
That's just
a roach, dude. Chill out.
It's a big roach.
Yeah, it's a big roach, but they physically can't hurt you.
Meat. But yeah,
like me some of that potted meat.
Just the atmosphere was.
And fried taters.
Just off. It just felt off.
Is that a crow?
Yeah, it's a crow in the microwave.
I guess he's crow more.
Oh, goop.
Oh, menthols. Ew.
But no, I'm really, really sad that the Camby house burned down.
Yeah, that was a real shame.
Because
for nothing else.
And I wanted to actually go there and do a hunt there. Because we used to be part of a paranormal investigation group.
Which we wouldn't have been allowed to because it was condemned as hell. But
yeah, but
it
like,
was a dangerous place to be. I actually did go in there one time. The kitchen floor was completely collapsed into the basement.
Oh, wow.
The attic, like the upstairs area, you had to be careful because it was filled with animal feces.
Gross.
Mostly raccoon.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But it was also if you snuck in there, and I'm going to admit that we did have to actually dodge cops.
Yeah. I heard your stories.
As we snuck out.
Yeah.
But we went in there. If you went in there, you wore masks unless you were stupid. Hello, nurse.
Just a photo of a lady
sitting there being in.
That's less good.
That's either totally innocuous or super creepy. Hey, go play some piano.
Let's jam.
Down. You can jam on my synthesizer.
Okay, so.
Electronic noise for all the girls and all the boys.
That's not how it goes.
It's how it goes. When I do it.
Looks like the owners. Yep. Okay. Ah! Did you see that?
Nope.
It flickered. My flashlight flickered.
Oh, I did see that.
That looks like the door to the basement.
It looks like a barred door to a jail cell.
Okay, well, I know what's up a little bit. Thank you, Demo. Cha-ching.
So, a little bit of cheating.
It's not cheating. I didn't know this was actually going to be in the game. Womp.
I want like 50 of these.
What, the cool little panels?
I want like that to be my house. I want like a tiny little sitting room with like a little like old ass TV.
That's new. You couldn't go downstairs in the game unless you were playing the videotape. Oh my god.
No. Ah! Oh, the thing broke. Oh, that has happened to me before.
No.
That hasn't. But
ow.
Like I've have had like
damn it, Ethan. Get up.
I've had like ladder rungs break under my hands and feet.
Oh god. That's why I don't like getting on ladders.
It's terrifying.
Oh, that's the pipe that oh my god. Okay.
Well, I've never it's been a long time since I've been on a ladder where that was a threat.
Yeah.
But hold on, I'm going to switch modes here.
What?
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh my god, don't. Don't do spooky. No, water. Ugh.
Press R33.
Ah!
Stand.
Oh my god, don't.
Oh no, what's that? You can't see under the water where it could be down.
Oh god. No, it could be anything.
It could be anything.
It's probably something.
Maybe it's an alligator.
Oh, if it was an alligator, I'd be fine. I'd be like, whatever. I'm just going to stay over here. Ooh. Okay.
Can't tell if it's water dripping down or bubbles coming up.
It's water dripping down, because I thought it was bubbles coming up at first, too, and then
what
I found the drip.
Corpsicle.
Oh, my God.
Like a frozen body.
Oh, if they're frozen. Jesus! Fuck almighty!
You found a corpsicle.
It's wet.
Why would you do this? Why would you come down here?
Because I hadn't been able to come down here before.
Well,
why
at least...
Why do these suck?
What?
Why can't I read these? Why are the graphics so low?
I think they're not readable.
No.
I think that's just the impression of text.
Ah, okay.
Oh, your hands are wet.
Yep. That's really cool. That's really great graphics.
I like how you... I'm really pleased with how you come in and immediately turn your head into a corner.
Yeah.
Because that is going to let monsters up on you.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry. I'm
sorry,
Daddy.
I will not be bad anymore.
I'm sorry, Daddy. Just running into a spiral. Jesus. Hey.
See, that is one of my favorite symptoms of insanity. And now it's not like I say this is a good thing, but like from the perspective of scary fiction, graphomania.
Yeah.
Is just great.
It auto-saved. Now I'm worried.
It did auto-save. Oh, there's a hook.
Oh, God.
Look at that hook.
That is a hook that I'm going to die on, probably.
There's every possibility you could die on that hook. And it's all rusty. There's where the photo was.
Yeah. Yep. What was that? Driver's license and an email from Vietnam. No, I don't have any type of bolt cutters yet.
There's bolt cutters right there.
Shit.
Turned dead.
Oh, Jesus.
Turned dead.
There's
dead.
Just an L next Clancy. To Clancy. What does that mean? What the hell is L for? And there's more.
Oh, there's more in the back.
Jesus, dead and turned.
Dead or turned. Oh, you can do
nice.
That.
Nice.
That makes it so much easier to read. You know what that reminds me of?
What?
It reminds me of the end of... Oh, nice.
We got a... Carol! Carol!
I don't get it.
It's when Charlie and Mac worked as mailboys for the office.
Oh,
company.
I get it now from It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
Yup. Champ. It's like a homemade.
Oh, there's a person.
Is it Mia? If I die here, remember me as a hero. Mia.
You got any life left in you?
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Oh, yep.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
Oh.
You shouldn't be
laptop
here.
Girlfriend, you're real.
You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't.
Oh, no, this isn't good.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who
no one's seen me yet, friend.
What's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go
that
now.
That sounds like we need to stay. Okay, I'm following you.
You should probably go out the way you came in.
Where are you taking me?
We Somebody's can't. Safe. Remember, the ladder's
you
broken.
Tell me what's going on?
Oh, well, I mean...
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
A little bit.
3 years?
Like, at least three
Has
rungs
really
are missing.
Been 3 years?
Mia,
That's
are you
okay.
infected or something? What's
Infected
what's
or like...
Are you a meat person? I mean, all people are meat people, but...
We've all seen Feminist Frequency. Okay, women are not just meat.
No, I'm saying the human body is made up of meat bits.
That is true, I know. I'm just messing with you.
I'm crouching like I'm stealthing, like it's going to help me.
I need to tighten this. My microphone keeps...
Slipping.
It's trying to
limp.
It's drifting away from me.
Okay. Can I take any of this?
Do you want it? Ew. No. It's probably all hepatitis-y.
Well, I mean, a big heavy chain would be good for whacking zombies.
How is this? This is what she thinks is safe?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't
me. Okay, then who was it? It looked right at you. It looked like you. Blah, blah, blah.
Is it?
I'm telling you everything that I know.
So you don't know?
Oh, okay. Her lips are kind of moving.
We have to go this way.
Man, this atmosphere looks great.
It is. You saw me. I screamed. Ah!
Mia, are you sure you know where you're
don't
going?
Knock over cans. They make
Sam
noise.
Bring me food through here.
Oh, my God. The family. I don't like this. I just hope they're not stupid bug-infested things, because those are...
Old
like,
hat?
Well, I think they are stupid. I didn't like them when Resident Evil 4 introduced them. Like this, they're no longer scary. They're just bug people.
Well, actually, I really like that because the idea was that it was a like some kind of Lovecraft alien bug.
That's true.
That was what the idea was, is that they dug down and found some sort of monstrous.
I remember this room.
Buggies.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, thing. And in exchange for power, they'd given up.
Can I just humanity. Get an achievement for closing a door? God damn it.
I don't know.
We're going to be a family.
E-001.
There's another door here.
Suppose that's patient one.
Maybe.
Having all kinds of problems with this microphone.
I'm sorry.
I don't know why.
Are you looking on the sofa for a door?
There's no door on the sofa.
There does look like there could be one over here, but it doesn't. Okay, I guess I have to go this. Oh, no.
What, you got a creepy doll?
No, there's. In the demo, in the basement, you had to go get a key from a doll that was guarded by a meat monster. Okay. Oh, that's creepy.
That's her.
I know. That's why it's creepy.
Oh, neat. I like that. That is not her.
Nope, that is a baby child.
That you just upskirted.
No, I was trying to see if there's anything written on her shoes.
I would have too. Oh, man. Nice. So you called it on that being a passable pass.
Yep. Run. You're on a never-ending quest to save your girlfriend. Oh, I don't like that one bit.
With the door slowly opening?
On its own? Yeah. That is, like, the worst of worst signs.
Blind corner.
I know!
I'm loving it. And not like McDonald's.
Be sure to keep an eye on their time.
Oh, yeah. Shoot.
Phone's out.
Okay, why don't you go back? Because there was a thing in a drawer you didn't pick up, I think.
It wouldn't let me pick it up.
It wouldn't?
No. There's nothing in this drawer.
Oh, okay. Well, why don't we... Oh, we also forgot to sync this.
Oh, crap.
All right, so why don't we... Excuse me. I don't know how long we've been going.
Apologies if this is a short episode. We forgot to set a timer.
And I left this running for a long time when I had to go downstairs to try to hope that this chronic... that my Dayquil would take care of this cough for a while.
Yep.
So let's go ahead and wrap it up, and we'll come back.
All right. Go ahead and leave us a like and a comment. Subscribe if you want to see more of me screaming like a scared child.
Awful wallpaper.
Yeah, look at that.
It looks like my parents' wallpaper.
It literally does, even where it's peeling.
I know.
I
swear
to God.
Especially how it's peeling.
I swear to God, we live in this house. It's clear.
It's not that run down.
No, but it's pretty damn close. Your parents still have a hole in the ceiling from where your niece fell through 30 years ago.
It was only 28 like, years ago.
Okay, 28 years ago. I'm just saying our house is run down.
I wonder if she was only 5. Was 7.
You told me she was 5.
She might have been 4 or 5. She might have been.
Because you guys were running up here. Anyway...
She might have been 6. I don't know. Anyways, the point is that she fell through the ceiling. Oh, gosh. It's 2017. It is 30 years ago. No matter what.
Yep.
Wow.
Time flies.
Well, I mean, the hole's patched on this side.
I know it's patched up here because they finally finished the attic. I'm just saying, your parents have had a hole right like when you walk in their door and look straight up. For 30 years, they've had this hole.
It's probably why their room is constantly cold and they're always complaining.
Probably. Anyway... thanks for sticking with us, and we will see you in the next video. Bye!
Bye!